Now, Louise, there's been a long-running talk of there being yet another book from Harry. Mm-hmm. It's even been dubbed Spare on Steroids, which will be interesting to see. And with that news, the Sussex's podcast has been cut. We've seen a Spotify executive come out and speak about, let's just call it, his working relationship with the couple. Actually, let's take a quick look at what that Spotify executive, Bill Simmons, had to say about working with Harry.
I got to get drunk one night and tell the story of the Zoom I had with Harry to try to help him with a podcast idea.
Do it.
It's one of my best stories.
And that's not all of it. There'll be more later in this show. We'll unpack it then. But for the moment, Louise, if the Sussexes have lost this Spotify income stream, do you reckon that'll kick Harry into gear for another book?
Well, that's $29 million they're not going to get their hands on, the Spotify deal. Look, possibly he may have more fuel in the tank, as it were, but I think Meghan's the dark horse here. I think it's maybe time for her to unleash her tell-all memoir, because the whole Oprah thing, it is terrifying as well. And also, that although the royals can't really control Harry, they certainly cannot control Meghan, and she will talk and talk and talk. So there's no way of nipping that in the bud at all. So I'd see more danger coming from her autobiography, her truth, which would be Oprah on steroids, I think.
Terrifying.
She's like, oh, my God, don't
I want to read it, but I'm like terrified for more.
Bronte, I've got a little less than a minute, but on the flip side, there's rumours out of the royal family that they're feeling a little bit more at ease. They think Harry has had all he's had to say. Maybe they're not thinking about what Meghan has to say. What are your thoughts
on that? Every single time I've thought that was the case, I've been wrong. I thought that after Oprah, so I'm hesitant to say it again. But I would say it does seem like he has fired all that he has, and the royal family probably feels the same. What else can he possibly say? He said so much. So maybe there's a little bit of reassurance for them in that. Surely it's all been said at this point. Yeah.
I hope so.
I don't know, because I like you, I keep thinking that we've got to the end of it, but there just seems to be more. Who even knows?
Well, because that's what's been paying the bills.
Yeah, well, this is absolutely right.
They'll extract and keep extracting.
Thank you so much for joining me tonight,
Good
ladies.
To see you.
We're going to go to a break. Louise Roberts and Bronte Coy, thank you so much for joining us.